Well, hello there. So I'm puffing on a little Grey Cliff 30th anniversary, or vintage. You know, this one here. So, it's, as far as the pre-draw here, it's a very nice, kind of creamy hay. Let's get it lit up. Get a nice little char on there. There we go. Yeah, the 30th anniversary. Pretty good. Got a somewhat tight draw, a little bit, not too bad. Nice. So I'm having a cup of tea here, white tea. And we're looking at a sample of Tiziani Terenzi Orion. So I sprayed some of this on my wrist 10 minutes ago. Wow. It smells to me a lot like Aventus cologne. Kind of peppery, fruity, that kind of thing. I like the pepper note. It's interesting. It is interesting. This was recommended to me along with the Ventus cologne, and I definitely see a similarity there. I think Ventus cologne, I have Ventus cologne on this wrist. Ventus cologne at least dries down into sort of a chalky powderiness for me. This one, the pepper stands out a little bit more, which I like. I think I enjoy the pepper aspect of a Ventus cologne, and this one has more of that. Let's spray a little bit more. Okay. There we go. Ooh. A lot of alcohol. A little bit fruitier still. Strong pepper. Yeah, for me, the main thing I get is that peppery note. Kind of reminds me of Ferragamo F Black a little bit. Interesting, though. I guess this would be considered a niche kind of quality. I think if you like Ventus and a Ventus cologne, you're going to like this. It's a little bit more peppery, but yeah, it's not bad. I think overall, though, I prefer the Ventus Cologne, but for the money, no. This, again, it kind of reminds me of Cedrat Boisé, and I think Cedrat Boisé kind of does better what both of these do. Although I think they could use, Cedrat Boisé could use a little bit more of the pepper aspect. So, yeah, well, yeah, I would recommend getting a sample if you want to try it. You know, I had one of these a few years ago, and it was like an amazing cigar. And this one's not striking me as amazing. It is good. It's good. But all these things, the Tiazzi, Terenzi, Orion, the Ventus Cologne, and this cigar, they're all kind of meh for me. Like, they're good, but they're not great. So that's my verdict at the moment. Okay, hope this was helpful. Subscribe to my channel, please.